Free Alabama Movement on YouTube, where you can get exclusive videos, photos, interviews, and other content only available from the inside. Don't forget to like, share, and subscribe.
All right, y'all. So today is August 12th. And it's about, let me see what time it is, 6:41. Y'all can see all the water in my flow. The dude next door, he had some kind of maintenance issue. And water ran from like 2:30. They finally got it off around 5:30. It's hot, I know that. I can confirm that it is hot in here. And y'all hearing them. Here comes somebody. Police in the queue no more. So the cube has been abandoned. We up in this mud. Like we always
see the water flow all the way down the tier. Nobody trying to clean this shit up. It goes out there all the way down the tier. Been like that for a while.
Turn this camera around. What's up in here? Got all my shit up on it.
On the rock.
Piled up. So we're gonna just see what's next. See what's next, what comes. Another day at Wild Wild St. Clair. Today been, ain't too much went on today. We did get a chance to walk today. I got a little bleach, spray my cell down. Broke out with something, I got a little rash, keep coming up. Ever since I've been in this cell, it's like right there. Let me see if it'll come up on, y'all can't really tell it. Let me see. Get over here and some light. Let's see. Y'all can't see it. It's that little spot right there. On the hub of my rib. There it go. Yeah, my shit been just breaking out since I've been in here. And I don't know what's causing it. It's on both of my hands right there in my wrist. And I got some bleach today, first time. Been back here almost 2 weeks, so I got some bleach today. Sprayed down the walls, the toilet and stuff. I just had a little bit, I didn't have a lot, but I sprayed it down because I don't know what's causing it. And been reading, I just got through with my book, White Fragility. I got through with that today. So now I'm starting on How I Run It, Solitary, Albert Woodfox. And I'm gonna start reading. I started on it already. Finished with, read up to the first chapter. See, y'all see it's kind of dark in here. We don't have that much. Equipment is went out, so he don't have water. So
So now he trying to get moved. They don't want to move him. We still got all the water on the floor. They not cleaning that up. Don't nobody care about that. You know, I ain't really complaining about it because it's not toilet water. It's water his sink was stopped. And so all the water came out. So really it kind of like cooled the cell down. So I ain't in no rush to clean it up. I got all my stuff piled up. Piled up though, y'all can see I got all my stuff piled up on my rack, my mattress, on my love. But y'all can't really see all that stuff. I ain't got enough light. But anyway, it's August the 12th, it's Wednesday. I'm just chiming in. Been on Hannibal Rock Sun, Free Alabama Movement. I'll be peaceful.
Support the movement with a donation to our PayPal or Cash App today. Thank you in advance.